How do you get a gig?
Well, sometimes the thing that you think matters the least turns out to matter the most. You never know what is going to lead to what. Anybody who tells you that the way you get from here to there is by doing A, then B, then C, then D, then E, is probably BSing you. Not everyone is suited to the incessant rejection you will face in your career as a composer. Fail, try again, fail better. As long as you're still willing to scuffle, you're doing okay.